Wait, what's this? Wow, I cannot believe it's making our own dreams come true. After all of this time. Well, I've heard about that. Come over there. Nope. Got him. Did you got him? Yeah, I did got him. Didn't you hear me? Oh, sorry. Okay, so... No, wait. Aha! Ah, dang it. Wait. Wait for the perfect timing. Okay, 1, 2, 3. Huh? Is that... Ah! They broke the paint star into pieces! Those monsters! Judging by the size of these this piece, I'm guessing they broke it into 5 parts. We've got to find the other pieces and bring them back to the entrance. Alright! Paint star piece number 1. Go! Okay, I win. Alright. There's literally nothing else. Of the broken paint star end up here.
Hold it! We ain't giving that up without a fight. Oh no! Awesome music! Uh-oh! Let's ride, road dogs!
Oh, I get it. They're making motorcycle noises of the circle ones. Yeah. There's a horn! That is so funny. Wow.
If you want it, come and get it.
Paint star piece number 2. And what is this? A tiny safe lock? Huh. Okay, there we go. Let me just open my menu and to sort things out. And boom. That is the most tiniest safe lock ever.
Miss Dragon, as the rumors say.
DLR, what's with that voice? He's tiny, so I have to do it. Oh.
Mega Mario? You're huge! Did you eat a mega mushroom or something? They don't even grow in this climate.
He's not huge. You're just a shrimp. Kamek's magic must have shrank you.
What? No! I came here to ask the sacred tree to get me into the rescue squad. But now that I'm a microcode, there's no way they'll let me in. You guys better help me grow up again. I'll wait at the rescue squad headquarters in Port Prisma. Though it might take me a while to get there with these tiny legs. See ya!
I'm sorry, but that voice, DLR. Look, Mario, a mini paint star piece is stuck in that tree. Hang on a sec. I'm just gonna stay back here. Go ahead and whack it with your hammer. Okay. Wait. Okay, there's literally nothing, but... of tiny Goombas in the sacred tree. Thought that might be the case. Man, it sure got dark and quick. Dark and stinky. What are you talking about? Gah! Mario! Get it off! Get it! On second thought, I've got this one. You got a paint star 3! Old sacred tree. Yep, that is the sacred tree. I am not hitting that again. Because there might be, like, you know, scary stuff in there, and I don't want that to hurt. Oh, a power block. Thanks. Uh-oh. Mario, hey, it's Huey. Smells like there are a bunch of Goombas up there. Either that, or you could really use a shower. Goombas? Yeah, I thought so. Okay, I'm just gonna stay in your pocket for this one. There's no way you can survive on a slot of that size. Avoid that Goombas army at all costs. Psst, it's me again. Well, there's no one else in your pocket, so of course it's me. A paint star piece is waddling in that sea of small Goomba. We've gotta get to it somehow. You'll figure it out, Mario. Okay, I guess I'll figure it out. That's a lot of sea of Goombas. Huh? Something shiny in that tree. A star! Leroy! get all of this. I can't get back. Okay. Whatever. But the point is that there is one more to go. And it's, look, this part. Okay, gotcha. Ugh, I'm gonna need a lot of cards. Okay. Okay. I'm good. Okay. Oops. No. Wrong freaking way. Okay, thank you. Okay, before I peel that, I must see what this is. Peel. Okay, a hammer. Pipe so small. Well, it's definitely a pipe, but it's tiny. Yeah, I can't fit in there. Watch. Get. See? This is just sad. There's no way we're fitting in there. You crappy big stupid pipe. Okay. No way I'm going in there. I've seen this movie before. Okay, I guess I'll insist. Okay, I got it. Piece number 5. You still alive? If not, can I have your stuff?